So this chapter starts out with everyone visiting Ron in the hospital wing. So as they're visiting him, Harry finds out that the poisoned wine or whatever that Slughorn gave them was actually supposed to be a gift for Dumbledore. And then he finds out that Katie Bell's cursed necklace she was also going to give to Dumbledore. So he's getting suspicious. It seems like someone wants to kill Dumbledore.
Sure.
And then since Ron is in the hospital wing, he can't play
100%.
Quidditch, so they need a replacement, and they get Cormac McLaggen as his replacement. And anyway, Cormac is like terrible. He doesn't listen to Harry, and he's like annoyingly aggressive, and he's just not a good keeper. So their Quidditch match is kind of a disaster, and everyone wants Ron back because he's much, much better. For the analysis, the theme of this chapter would be discovery, because they find out that basically someone is out to kill Dumbledore, and they have tried multiple times to kill him. So they assume he's gonna try again to kill Dumbledore. So.